never failed. And I know if I can stand up here and say tonight that he's never failed me. There's an old song that says, he's never failed me yet, never failed me yet. Jesus Christ has never failed me yet. And I can stand up here tonight and tell you the blessing after blessing after blessing that the Lord has given me and my family and taken care of us. And I'm so thankful that I know him and that I serve him today. We are so, again, so glad to be here tonight. And I'm talking because I got to catch my breath. When we sing too fast, because I'm done. And it seems like all the fast ones we sing, all the words just, they're all right there. You got to catch them. And it's tough on me. But my name is Mylon. And if you don't know the Rices, my name is Mylon Rice. This is my wife, Jody. And this is Randy Nearcorn. That makes up the Rices. This is our band. It's called iPad. And we're going to sing some more. How about that? This song says, if anybody knows about the love of Jesus, I do.
See him and meet him in glory, and we're going to dance and sing.
sing around the throne and praise him forever and ever and ever, and then forevermore.
Mm-hmm.
What a joyous time it's going to be. But every day I get up, Lord, if it had not been for you, where would I be? But I thank you, Lord, for saving my soul. If it had not been.
I've been walking through a valley.
story. I've got to tell all these too. We were singing at a homecoming. Randy had been sick with a cold, and she told us, she said, I don't know if we may have to move some songs, she said, because I don't know if I can get the high ones. So her and Jody came up with the idea that they were going to switch parts. Now,
I can switch parts easier with mine.
That tells you anything. She can sing down here with me. Singing up there with Randy, that's kind of tough sometimes. But so we're singing, and they're over there giving signs. You know, I'm thinking somebody's going to steal second. And, you know, I don't know what's going on because I'm trying to figure out what they're doing. And so finally, everybody's laughing in the church, and I'm thinking, now, where am I going with this? So I got done singing that song. I told everybody what was going on. They laughed. And it was a great service. We had a good service. But a little bit later, we sang one song, and Joni had me get the high part. So we sang, and I'm watching everybody out there, and they're laughing. And so I start talking. But I can't see them. So in this church, it had, yes, just like what they're doing right now. They had a platform above the platform. So these two are up there. Joey said, this is so I can hit the high
note. I figured closer I am to Jesus, higher I can hit that note.
So it was pretty funny. Because I'm looking around and I can't see them. They're just dying laughing. And I'm like, okay, Lord. But we had a great time, and it was a great time, and they got a kick out of it. I'm kind of the one that gets laughed at all the time anyway, so that's all right. It's okay to have fun in church, isn't it? It's okay. God is about joy and laughter, and that's why we are here to minister. His spirit, His joy, His laughter, and His grace and His mercy. That's what it's all about. We're going to take a break here real quick, and we'll come back and we'll sing a few more. We've kind of went close to our time. We'll come back and we'll sing a couple more for you here in just a minute.
Yeah. I'm hoping you got another job for me.
How long is your sermon tonight?
I'm too near my head and they all went out of the
last song we're going to sing says, your cries have awoken the master. If you cried out to Jesus for something, just know that he hears your cry, and he knows your voice, and he will answer your prayer. Crossing the Colosseum with Jesus, the disciples were getting concerned. The wind started violently blowing, but he was asleep in the stern. Does he not care that we perish? Help us, we're so afraid. Jesus arose when they called him and said to them, where is your faith? Because you prayed all night, because you held on with all of your mind, child, your cries have awoken the master. Oh, amen.